Ito po, sikat na sikat dito sa Dubai. Don Ruaya po. Subscribe po kayo sa kanya. Team KSA. Ito yung coach namin. Yan. And of course, ang Team UAE.
Sa ano sir? Tag 91.1.
Ito yung pambato ng mga Ilongga. Yan. Ito din. Ito, pambato ng mga ano niya, mga Cagayan de Oro.
Juan, the explorer to the board.
Team Sario.
Artist pala, board explorer.
Pambato ng Davao. Please don't forget to subscribe, yeah. Hindi doon ang...
Sila lang muna ngayon.
Yan, busy. Ito naman, mga ka-teammates natin. Team KSA. Mami Girly, Ate Kate, Kuya Josh, Ate Cheng, and Marvin. Anong gagawin namin doon, coach?
We're going to have an interview and promote our concert for tonight and of course the W Boba.
Kinakabahan kami, coach?
You can do it, guys. Just be yourself and enjoy the moment. The rare moment.
Hi, we are here in Dubai Investment Center. We're having our top radio interview.
Hingal na hingal ka, ah.
I'm catching my breath because you know what?
Huh?
I got lost there. Because I'm lost.
Hola, son las 9:22 de la mañana.
Uy.
Okay, roll na, roll siya, roll. Rolling. Bye.
Okay, standby tayo. Nako Daddy B, di ba tayo, mga Pinoy, excited na excited tayo every time na nakikita natin sumasali ating mga kabayan sa mga international competitions.
O siya naman,
diba, oh. Diba, bilib na bilib tayo sa galing talaga ng Pinoy. And this time, we are very lucky kasi nandito sa studio natin, isa na namang grupo ng mga Pinoy na magpapakitang gilas naman sa ibang bansa as they were going to join the World Championships of Performing Arts sa US yan this July 24. Nako, naandito ang grupo ng W Copa Team KSA and Team UAE. Yeah! 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 Iba yung energy.
Yeah. Alam mo, grabe lang, na-imagine ko, ikaw yung mag-interview sa amin, kasama ko sa kanila eh.
Talaga ba? So of course, di ba, kasama natin yung team, pero meron din mga team leaders,
yes,
yan. Oo. From Team KSA, nandito si Miss Kate Palma at si JM De Jose. Ayan pala pa natin. At syempre, hindi rin mawawala ang Team UAE. Andyan si MJ Vieira at si Elizabeth Chua. At syempre, di ba, dalawa yan, dalawang grupo yan. So hindi pwedeng, di ba, meron dapat isang magli-lead sa grupo na yan. At we are very lucky to have with us the Regional Director for Middle East, none other than Eli Sibuag. Yeah! Yeah! Lagi kasama dito.
Ako na, kasama ko na sila. Pero gusto ko lang tanong, ang dami niya, may iba pang may kiss, Dubai. Paano kayo nabuo? Paano nagsimula to yung grupo niyo?
Actually, it started, nagpass po siya ng audition video through online audition, and then we screened them, we sent their video to the US, mm-hmm, and then nakuha po ng approval, and that's the reason why they're here to represent.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So ako naman, gusto ko naman malaman, syempre, is this going to be your first time international competition to? Daddy B, dun sa mga hindi alam, itong W Copa or World Championships of Performing Arts, parang Olympics yan eh,
oh, oh,
performing arts. So, hindi lang singing dyan, there'll be dancing, yes, there'll be modeling from different parts of the world, yeah, ang maglalaban-laban. Yeah. So, gusto ko malaman, first time nyo ba to or karamihan sa inyo, and ano ang nafe-feel nyo ngayon?
O, oh, siya na yung unang sasagot.
Oo, siguro Team KSA, ayan, yeah, si JM.
Yeah, we feel very delighted and ecstatic with this experience. We came from different backgrounds. Some of us are engineers, architects, nurses, and teachers. So basically, for us, it's our first time to be competing internationally.
Yeah. Wow.
Mag-compete kayo. So anong kategory kayo? Anong sasalihan nyo?
Vocal. Actually, we're going to sasalihan namin is vocal category. Mm-hmm. And marami siyang
styles.
Oh, wow.
Jazz or genre. Jazz, classical. There's an open gospel.
Pop.
Broadway. And yun, marami pa siyang pagpipilian actually.
Wow, so basically, dapat, meron din kayong alam.
Well, yes. Yes.
Kasi, diba, they can just like throw in
exactly
kung anong genre ibibigay sa inyo at dapat mapre-prepare kayo doon. Mm-hmm. So, how do you prepare for this kind of competition? Knowing na, syempre, yung ibang teams, uh-huh, diba, coming from KSA uh-huh pa, and uh-huh then the others from UAE. Uh-huh. At iba-iba pa, syempre, I'm sure may mga work din kayo.
So paano yun?
So that's why ngayon po nandito po yung Team KSA and Team UAE kasi we have 1 week vocal intensive vocal training. Nag-start na po nung last March 7. Mm. Tuloy-tuloy po siya until now. So yun po yung ginagawing preparation at the moment.
Wow! Kasama ba sa preparation, hindi pwede magsalita? Para ma-rest.
Yeah. Oh, diba? Yeah.
Actually, it's a day prior to your competition, yeah, or an event. Yeah.
You need to not
speak. Pero yung ano nyo, iba-iba yung trabaho niyo, iba affected yung trabaho niyo sa pag-practice ninyo?
Mm-hmm. Actually, hindi naman affected yung trabaho namin kasi we still find time na schedule kung kailan lang yung practice namin na hindi maaapektuhan yung trabaho namin.
Oo. Ay nako, iba talaga ang mga Pinoy, no? Gagawa at gagawa ng paraan.
Hey, speaking of practice pala, saan tayo palagi nagpa-practice ngayon?
Sa banyo daw.
Hindi ako sumama dyan.
Magandang eto eh.
Diba?
superb.
So basically, where do you guys practice? And is it, of course,
we have yan. We have a place na may parang studio lang siya.
And are there any challenges? I'm pretty sure it's not that easy, di ba? Ano pa lang scheduling pa lang of how you guys will practice together. Ano itong mga challenges na hinarap nyo? And how did you guys resolve itong mga naging problema?
There are a lot of challenges actually along the way, especially on the selection of the songs and music. But we're lucky that we have our regional director here, Coach Ellie, in guiding us and choosing the best songs for all of us.
And also, sa amin din po, as a team, mahirap po kasi we've been in a solo competition eh. Most of us, sanay sa solo. So ngayon, we've been together as a team. So, especially now, we just finished our concert last night.
Wow!
Yes.
Ay, may concert kayo?
Partidang galing sila sa concert, ha? At ang gaganda nila, at ang gagwapo.
And gusto ko lang ano, anong concert yun?
A mini concert.
It's a mini concert. W Copa, Team KSA, and UAE.
And we are very much grateful to El Batangueño for allowing us to use their place.
They are one of our major sponsors. So we would like to thank El Batangueño. And yeah, the challenge was because we have different attitudes to, you know, and time schedule. And then sometimes, dun kami nagko-conflict eh. So sometimes, my learning is that you can never kill somebody's dream. If they want it, don't kill.
Ay, ang ganda nun.
Ang galing naman.
So parang it's not me, di ba, in a team, di ba? Yes. Team tayo. So correct. Kung gusto natin, may isang goal tayo, gusto natin malalo, dapat mag-compromise tayo.
Exactly. Exactly.
Pero marami sa idol na kaya ganyan. So sinabi mo, yung ano, nagko-concert na kayo, so marami kayo, I'm sure maraming sumigaw sa bahay, sample! 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 Pwede bang marinig?
This is what we call also the healthy competition.
Yes.
So in behalf of the Filipino kabayan here, in not just only in UAE and PSA, all in the Gulf countries.
Exactly.
So we are representing, no? Because we are from the Philippines, the all of us here. But we call it, we have to unite as one.
Tama.
Yes, because we are representing in our own and we have to showcase of what we've got.
Yeah. So pwede ba narating marinig yung
sample daw.
Sabi mo, meron kayo. Sample.
Sample.
Okay, sige na.
Sample, sample.
Sample na. Sample lang, mga siguro, mga dalawang oras.
Gusto ko yan. Yung binigil yan.
Sample, sample.
Okay, so here we go. Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what life is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, please be true. In other words, baby, kiss me.
KSA. Okay, isa bang sample? Okay.
From Team KSA.
Sabay-sabaw.
I'm feeling sexy and free. Like mirrors raining on me.
Yes.
I'm like a shock of pure gold. I think I'm about to explode. Yeah. I can taste the tension like a cloud of smoke in the air. Now I'm breathing like I'm running cause you're taking me there. Don't you know? Come on. You spin me out of control. Somebody smile. Ooh, 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 ooh. We can do this all night. Damn, this club is skin tight. Baby, come on. Ooh, 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 ooh. Booming like a bass drum, sparkling up the rhythm. Baby, come on. Ooh, 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 ooh. Rock my world into a sunlight.
Yeah.
Make this dream the best I've ever known. Dirty dancing in the moonlight. Take me down like I'm a domino.
Privilege to have with us today. Ang grupo nga ng WCOPA, Team KSA and UAE, they'll be representing the Philippines nga sa upcoming WCOPA event which is happening in the USA July 24. And again, guys, thank you very much and good luck.
Thank you. Para sa ating mga kababayan, mga mag-wish sa inyo, ano bang masasabi?
Yes.
Sa mga sumusuporta sa inyo.
Yes, please continue to support our group, the Team KSA and UAE, by liking our page, Facebook page, WCOPA 2020 Team KSA and WCOPA 2020 Team UAE. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Alas 9 AM namin to. Then, gagawa buo doon sa ano.
Na interview tantang na.
We are so happy and so delighted. We are so excited for this kind of experience, you know. It's just like once in a
one
experience. But so we're just looking forward for our
trot.
Nga kung ayaan, honest, di ko ang guwapo.
Yes, my dear.
From the city of?
From the city of Crocodile.
Ayan.
Okay. We are here, we've done our interview from Tagnari 1.1.
Thank you, sir.
Is it a big thing we just bring, guys?
Carry bells, yeah. Okay, sorry. And of course.
Thank you, guys. Please subscribe. I did that. Yeah.